We have a song here, more or less, as a postscript. It's about something, well, it's not really an animal, but it's certainly very much more than a mere vegetable. I refer, of course, to that fantastic, newly discovered hybrid, the wampum. If you have not yet heard of this fabulous new raw material, and it is, I'm proud to say, the discovery of a British scientist, a Professor Werner von Lebensraum, let us tell you something about the wampum and the factory in which it's turned into everything you could possibly want. Factory noises coming up.
You can do such a lot with a wampum. You can use every part of it too. For work or for pleasure, it's a triumph, it's a treasure. Oh, there's nothing that a wampum cannot do.
Now the thread from the coat of a wampum,
the thread,
has the warmth and the resilience of wool.
Just like wool.
You need never wash or brush it.
It's impossible to crush it.
And it shimmers like the finest sort of tulle.
So our clothes are all made from the wampum. Model gown spots wear lingerie.
Going up.
They are waterproof and plastic.
Where it's needed than elastic.
And they emphasize the figure as you see. Hail to the blithe wampum. Hail to the opulent. All providing wampum. Universal art.
You can shave with the rind of a wampum.
Really?
And it acts as a soapless shampoo.
And the root in little doses keeps you free from halitosis.
Oh, so there's
nothing that a wampum cannot do. Nothing that a wampum cannot do. Nothing that a wampum cannot do.
Now the thick inner shell of a wampum.
Change key.
You can mould with a finger and thumb. Though soft when you began it, it'll set as hard as granite, and it's quite as light as aluminium.
So we make what we like from the wampum, and that proves very useful indeed. From streets full of houses to the buttons on your trousers, with a wampum you have everything you need.
Gaudiamus wampum, gladly we salute. Vade mecum wampum, philanthropic fruit.
Oh, the thin outer leaf of a wampum makes the finest Havana cigar.
And its bottom simply bristles with unusual looking thistles, but we haven't yet discovered what they are.
You can do such a lot with a wampum. You can use every part of it too.
For a work or for pleasure,
it's a triumph, it's a treasure. Oh, there's nothing that a wampum cannot do.
Oh, the flesh in the heart of a wampum has the flavor of porterhouse steak. And the juice is a liquor that will get you higher quicker, and you'll still lit up next morning when you wake.
Wampum, let your voices ring.
Wampum,
evermore we sing.
To record what is what in a wampum needs a book twice as big as Who's Who. I could tell you more and more about this fascinating flora. You can shape it, you can square it, you can drape it, you can wear it, you can ice it, you can dice it, you can pare it, you can slice it. Oh, there's nothing that a wampum cannot do. Nothing that a wampum cannot do. Nothing that a wampum cannot
do. May I first of all introduce at the piano the distinguished pianist, composer, linguist, and troglodyte, the man of whom Kenneth Tynan once said, Donald Swan.
Good evening.
I'm Michael Flanders, no relation to the Moll of the same name, I hope. We write songs, I write the words of these songs, Swan here writes the music. And this evening, we hope to bring you all that is best in England's remaining cultural heritage, with some more of our respectable songs for responsible people. We've had an absolutely marvellous time since we saw you last. We've been all the way around the world, visiting the Commonwealth while it's still there. We went to Hong Kong, went to the late Singapore. We spent six delightful months in Australia, entertaining the Australians, whose need, let's face it, is greater even than yours. Still quite a lot of them there, hopping around all over the place. We found, of course, their way of life was wholly different from our own. For example, they have Coronation Street on a Tuesday. we were told, though, that their seasons in Australia were the other way round. This is complete nonsense, because they have their winter in August, just the same as we do. we get another one just about now, of course.
We do it all.
Donald took some marvellous photographs of the world, of our trip round, you know, from an altitude of 4 feet, showing conclusively that certain parts are white with blurry edges and the remainder black with crosses on it. It's a very, very considerable scientific achievement. Do mention this, because there was a rumour going around that we only went abroad in order to get some honour for our services to exports. Now, this is wholly untrue. Though it has, I think, been rightly said that today an honour is not without profit, except in your own country. So we thought we'd... Thank you very much. We're all right. We have about 300 estate agents and mortgage brokers here this evening. No wonder we'd never get a house. My goodness. I ought to be home mugging up the new Rent Act, I think, really. So if they can break my mortgage, it'll be something. Let's get started on the first song. Well, he likes it. He's got worries of his own. Not to worry. We have a good time. I think we're going to get any down here. I hope so. Never mind. Mind your feet. This is a sort of test piece. It doesn't count, really. It's the first one. Helps us to get the pitch of the hall. See if we're all right for quantity.